I love that passage from 1 Kings chapter 19, where Elijah calls Elisha. And so Elisha says, but I've got some things to do. Hey, we're all like Elisha. I need to go and take care of my mother and father. Elijah says, no way. I want a full-hearted following or none. So Elisha went back, slaughtered the oxen, burned the plow, and followed Elijah. That is a guideline for us. What plow do I need to get rid of that's holding me back? What excuse am I offering to God? Today, check out the many excuses we give to God and then deal with them. Deal with your excuse day and then have a great Sunday.